I remember when I was growing up, if my mother got angry or frustrated with me, she'd say, "Ish get helwa el hariya." And the basic translation of that is, "Oh, how beautiful is freedom." But where is freedom? Close my eyes, I can still hear my ummi saying,
"Always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya."
Where is our freedom? This is for Baghdad, the place of my mother's birth, the cradle of civilization, for what it's worth. The land I've never seen, culture I've never known. Iraq is in my heart, my blood, my flesh and bones. The air I've never breathed, fragrance I've never smelt. Pride I've never had, the nationality that I've never felt. Saddam was bad, party Americans even more so. They made me grow like I was missing part of my torso. But I never picked up a grenade in my garden. I never saw people I loved die starving. I never saw my family die through many years of sanctions, while the ruler's family lived in palaces and mansions. I never had a family member kidnapped for a ransom. I never lost a friend to violence that was random. Romans occupation, torture, intimidation. A million dead people doesn't equal liberation. Close my eyes, I can still hear my ummi saying,
"Always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya."
Based on ethnicity or religion, whether you're Sunni, Shia, Kurdish or Christian, pain is still pain if you're a person that's missing. We all deserve a life in this earth that we live in. Is there enough words that can say how deeply Baghdad is burning today? And it's not about pity, hands out or sympathy. It's about pride, respect, honor and dignity. Babies being born with deformities from uranium. Those babies aren't just Iraqi, they're Mesopotamian. What I view on the news is making me shiver, cause I look at the victims, see the same face in the mirror. This system of division makes it harder for you and me. Peace is a question, the only answer is unity. So many dreams about this place that I've never seen, the place my family had to leave in the 70s. Close my eyes, I can still hear my ummi saying,
"Always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya."
Where is our freedom? It rains white phosphorus in Fallujah. This is for those that won't live to see the future. Sorry that I wasn't there, sorry that I couldn't help. I'm sorry for every tear, sorry you've been put through hell. Still I feel like an immigrant, Englishman amongst Arabs, and an Arab amongst Englishmen. Like I said, they never gave me the culture, but they did give me kubad, halab, hakaka and dolma. And it is mi kareem, u umri talata, u ishreen umi min Baghdad, u Abu Yamin, Dover. And that's the combination that I carry on my shoulders. Still I rep till my death, till they kill and seal my flesh. From now all the way back to Gilgamesh, such a villainized and criticized nation. You will always be the cradle of civilization.
Always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya.
Close my eyes, I can still hear my ummi saying,
always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya, always get halwa al hurriya.
Where is our freedom? In my sleep, in my dreams, motherland, I can still feel you calling me. In my sleep, in my dreams, motherland, I can still feel you calling me. In my sleep, in my dreams, motherland, I can still feel you calling me. I can still feel you calling me.